Good morning, Port Jeff. Welcome to the Royals Network Morning Show. I'm Amy.
And I'm Jenna.
Today is Tuesday, May 15th, and it is an A-Day. And this is a special pre-recorded morning show because right now, your broadcasting class is at Bash taking home many, many awards.
We won't be coming back empty-handed.
Jenna, any special announcements today?
Yes, Amy. It is the second day of our week of mental health awareness shows. Today we are focusing on gratitude. Here's a spot on the student body's trusted adults.
Hi, I'm Gretchen. My trusted adult is my mom.
My trusted adult is probably Mr. Bueller or my travel lacrosse coach because I feel like I can tell them anything and they're always so supportive of me and they always give me the best advice.
My trusted adult in the school is Mr. Rosen because he's been my coach in many sports and he's a pretty trustworthy guy.
My trusted adult in the building is Mr. Bueller. I feel like I've always had a good relationship with him and I could always talk to him.
My trusted adult is my mom.
My trusted adult, I guess, is my mom too.
My trusted adult is James Mimnaugh. I think he's a really great guy and he's very nice to me and he always looks out for you.
My trusted adult is my track coach, Mr. Snow. He's a great coach and I love track and he taught me a lot.
Me and him have built a great relationship through the years and he's very responsible by being the dean.
My trusted adult is Miss Galvin because whenever we get together it's a good talk.
My trusted adult is Mr. Hafner because he's always down for a good conversation.
Kasi is my trusted adult because he's my coach and he's very good to me.
My trusted adult is the Dean of Students, Mr. Rosen.
My trusted adult is Coach K right there. He's a great guy. I love when he subs my classes. He's just a great guy to talk to.
Wow, such great answers. Who's your trusted adult?
My mom, and in the building, probably Mr. Snow. How about you?
Yeah, I'd have to say my mom, too, and in the building, probably Mr. Rosen. Well, that's it for today. Have a great day, Port Jeff.